black hands. Yet we knew all along that the only way forward is unification. That time is now at hand, where nations and nations must acknowledge their creation. Oh, mighty people, sunburned face.
Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm Derek Ray, joined for commentary by former England international Lee Dixon. And what we have coming up for you is a foot rivals match on the menu. I certainly can't wait for this one, Lee.
Yeah, Derek, cracking atmosphere as usual here. That will lead to a nervy, energetic start. Frenetic, fast play to begin with before it all settles down. I'm really looking forward to this one.
Top class defending.
No risk, no, after last game.
Lucas Vasquez. Aguero. Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead. The opening goal of the game then. And Kane prepared to fire. Safe pair of hands, did his job. Lionel Messi, a chance to whip it in. High quality defending. Lucas Vasquez. Here's Aguero. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. And still an opportunity. Well, that's the end of that for now.
Well, it should be over. That goes in and there's no way back. The crowd can sense that too. They're doing their bit.
Run. 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 Jesus.
Moving the ball forward with purpose. And a goal! He's put it away. A celebratory moment. It's going their way. 2-0. Jadon Sancho, he's given it away.
He's trying.
Good pressure to regain possession.
He's terrible.
Marcos Llorente. Larsson. Opportunity for them to get back into the game. And intercepts again. Sancho went in strongly, decisively. And Bellingham. Lionel Messi. Larsson. Llorente. Might be a chance here. A goal here! Giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it. Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. You can sense the threat is there. Not a great pass. Well, they get the ball once more. Jadon Sancho. Scholes had a good handle on the situation. Marcos Llorente. Larsson. And the ruling is offside here. Marcos Llorente. Sergio Aguero has it. Couldn't keep it. Paul Scholes. Llorente.
Jeez.
This could square the game. Oh, but no! Heroism flashed in front of his eyes. Couldn't take the chance.
Oh, it's a big chance. It really is. He's in the right position, but then he just fluffs his lines.
Marcos Llorente.
What is wrong?
Well, possession ceded. Kane. An authoritative challenge. Just cutting off the supply. And he did well to cut it out. Beautifully disguised ball. And the goalkeeper covered a long ground to push that away from danger. Kane. Oh, a lovely ball. And danger still. But it can't get through. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. And the danger is averted. Dest. Kane. Well, the keeper had to concentrate. Trailing as they are, they must make good use of this corner. Played into the centre of the box. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity. Vidic. Here's Kane. Able to close down the shot. Jude Bellingham. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Went in strongly to win the ball. Larsson. Sergiño Dest. They've lost it. Now the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. Into the second half then, the Invincibles with the lead, but they can't get carried away. Now that pass easy on the eye, and he's found a bit of daylight. Lucas Vasquez! Oh, it's in! A two-goal cushion now, and the lead fully merited. Well, that's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. Kane.
Is he still going?
Well, nothing comes of it. And that pass could be troublesome. And the alarm bells are ringing. Oh, football finish at its very best. You can't argue with that finish. Not too much defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1. They do pass the ball with authority and successfully cut out. Oh, showing excellent vision. Not the best challenge, free kick. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. A real opening now.
Well, I'm beating the first man.
Following the deflection, a corner kick coming up here. And played in by Kimmich. Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. Opportunity. His third goal of the match, and you cannot argue with that.
Well, he's tearing this defense apart. They can't cope with him.
A glut of goals. 5-1 it is. Oh, good vision. Now, will they do it from here? It's got to be. And still danger here. An example of a goalkeeper in top form here. Overmars. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. And he's through here. The importance of that tackle cannot be overstated. Messi. Well, they know they need to stop him. What a lovely strike!
Tied. 15.
lethal piece of finishing, drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal. Slipshod passing. Harry Kane. Nicely timed tackle. Counter-attacking, very much an option. And Bellingham. Bamba. Messi. Larsson, and he might be through here. What a vital nice intervention. Llorente, and here's Scholes. Really good high press.
What's doing?
And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. In the right place to cut out the pass. And that is going to be a free kick. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Lovely ball from Lucas Vasquez.
Nice.
A goal! And I tell you what, on this sort of form, very few would lay a glove on them. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Mislav Orsic. It might be on for them. Well, nicely cut out. Now, what can they do with the ball? They're making high pressing work for them here. And he takes it on. Just couldn't get it through.
Greedy.
Well, just look at the stats. There it is in front of your eye. Chance after chance, goal after goal. A brilliant performance from everybody.
And a goal! That's his brace! They just can't keep him quiet. And a throw-in it's going to be. 10 minutes left for play in this match. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. Lucas Vasquez. Scholes. Marcos Llorente. Larsson. A bit sloppy in possession. And he's made headway. And a goal it is. The keeper really not part of the equation. So they restart the game, and only one team in it. Marcos Llorente. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. And just like that, they've lost possession. Bamba. He's in behind. Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of their performance. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. And there to intervene. And that is that. The referee blows his whistle for full time.